are gonna go to a museum, and hopefully you can hear me because I might have been covering up the thing. Sorry, but we just had breakfast, some coffee, and a bagel, and we're gonna go to a museum, which I'm gonna have to use the GPS on my phone, so I can't really film us walking there because I don't really know how to get there. But it's our last day in Florence, so we're gonna go enjoy. Because I know I'm getting cannolis later. So we're in a gallery. Lots of statues and pretty walls. All that good stuff. And here is Claudio. Don't know what he did or why he's here, but he's here. What were you up to, Claudio? We just finished at the museum and I got a really special book, which I'll show you later. It's Harry Potter. But it's really cool. We're gonna go get some cannolis and walk around a little bit. It's supposed to rain this evening. So we're just we're gonna head over there. I'll take you with us a little bit. No, mother. She wants to take a picture with these guys. But I told her she can't. Because, you know, I don't think they allow that here. So we're just in, like, this is where the museum was behind me. It's like this whole thing. Two floors. And we're just walking through the center right now to get to the river. We have to get over the bridge to get to the really good cannolis. So, yeah, that's what we're doing. Mom's straggling behind. So many children out today. What? Hang on. So if you're ever in Florence, this is the place and you have to go. I'm going to show you what they look like. Hang on. God, they smell so good. So those are the cannolis. And they are the best thing ever in the world. Two for my mom. Or I'll just eat all four of them right now. Just kidding. Now we're gonna eat some pizza. All for me. Hey guys, so it's actually our last night here. My mom is just talking to the front desk guy about taking a taxi to the train station. I am just snacking on some hummus and these like breadstick things and watching YouTube. And there's my beautiful mother now. sounds cray cray.
But he was nice.
Like my new hat, guys.
Oops, screws up.
Prenda.